and one more thing. I really do make $440 million. $440 million yen. $440 million divided by 100 was $4.4 million. You do? Look it up. Okay. Oh, sorry about that. It's okay. Well, I gotta go now. Bye. Bye. Well, that was fun. Don't you think so, Tuse? Yeah, it was fun. Yes, it's fun. Wanna go to the Hex? Do you wanna go to Hexuke Fight Incubator? Sure! Let's walk there too. Not teleportation. No. Let's just walk, okay? Like normal people.
Okay! It's all coming together now.
So, where are we?
Let me check right now. We're 0.5 miles to the nearest Hexuke Fight Incubator. Chain.
Really? Nice.
Yep. We're almost there. This video has been sponsored by Pensuke. This video. This video has been brought to you by Pensuke. Go ahead and keep on buying Pensuke. I just buy on your local store today. Remember this. Any community consciousness that is me to come to my laboratory without my permission?
This photo does not represent reality. It will be a more realistic version of the Hex Fight Incubator building. In the next scene.
We finally made it! Indeed! We're finally at the entrance of Hexuke Fight Incubator.
The earrings are removed. For the sake of, for the sake of time. You'll see the earrings later. Just like with every other incubator.
In America, after all.
Well, it keeps characters from realizing they're being watched by a real audience. That also keeps keeps them from realizing that they are not real and that they are just fictional characters.
There are multiple universes and multiple dimensions. This American, you see, is not the American English. This is all just fictional. This is just a comic. Anyways.
The way, let's get back on topic.
I said my name was set to say. So I did my student call in had to say.
Good question.
The incubator doctor, we are known by many names. My parents, Hexuke. Pensuke gave me a cringe name, Hexuke. I thought that name was cringe, so I had that. Well, my mom changed it to Hexuke. They named their child Hexuke. So let's go and see if my plan is still working or not. And it still seems like my plan is working.
Meanwhile, in the present day,
well, now that we're here, what do you want to talk about? Well, I'm hungry. I want to eat you. Same. I'm really hungry. Really? Yep. One chocolate Hexuke, please. One chocolate Hexuke bar today, please. Oh. I see. What should I want? I don't know. You must sign a contract now.
What contract?
It's, how do I explain this? That was amazing. I know, right? My imagination going on. But when it really happens, that's when the payoff happens.
I have no idea what you're saying, but okay.
Thank you for listening to me.
You're welcome. Wait.